Sungura. Sungura. I really don't know what it meant. But I can say, as we are saying it right now, nowadays, Sungura, it is the music in Zimbabwe most of the people play.
So I can't mention who started the that beat, but everyone, every group knows to play that beat.
It's different from other countries. They don't like this type until later they realized it was the right music. South Africa didn't want it, Zambia didn't want it, but later, Mozambique, they are crazy for it. South Africa are crazy for it.
Now,
overseas, yeah.
John Chibadura was a singer. He used to entertain us in Chitungiza.
From there, he was Sungura Boys, John Chibadura, Sungura Boys, John Chibadura, Sungura Boys. And until he was composing like 5 songs a day.
Yeah, 5 songs
a day. Yes, yeah. 5 songs a day. And he was saying, come on, I want to record.
Yeah.
And now the Sungura Boys were jealous.
Yeah.
But John was now, boom, 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 every, boom. Every song.
Yeah.
Hit, hit, hit,
yes,
hit.
Yes.
My name is Big Tembo Junior, the son to the late Bunu Boy. My father, Biki Tembo.
My name is Engineer Manua. Zimbabwean music is excellent.
Up to this day, the spirit lives on. I think that's where we get the feeling that we get from our music and the happiness that our people enjoy and the friendliness.